Good morning. This is Deborah V. Wilson, and I am in England. It is the 9th of June 2019, and the time is 1000 hours and 49 minutes, and that's GMT. As you know, my research is looking at national security models from a bottom-up perspective. In that light, I am taking a look at the United Kingdom's national security model as it is represented in media, specifically social media. So with this podcast, I am going to present various newspaper articles, YouTube videos, and reports on various perspectives of the United Kingdom's national security model. And so within my scope, I am limiting my scope to SO15, which is the counterterrorism policing mechanism, and the security service, which is MI5. The model is more inclusive to include the local police, GCHQ, MI6, National Crime Agency, and others. Those agencies just named also play a part in maintaining the internal security within this country, but for the purposes of this YouTube video or podcast, I'm going to focus on the two leads, which would be SO15 and MI5. This is Deborah V. Wilson, and thank you.
Thank you.